Yes, we want
waffles.
Store. Dips.
You know what I want?
Kit Kat.
I'm very basic. I just want my croissant and my Gatorade. That's it.
What are you
trying
to
right there.
But she's asking everyone what they want from the store.
Yeah, why?
I'm not asking because I want something. I'm asking because we don't have that much nut on the card. Why are you buying corned beef? I thought we had corned beef.
We do. We got one can of corned beef.
So then why are you making it? I know.
I know.
So why?
I feel like crap.
You always always feel like crap. All the time.
I know. That says a lot.
Yeah, it says a lot. That life can't stop because your body's fat.
That's what it says. Wash clothes.
Yeah. You're just telling me and telling me you're not to basically use your fat as an excuse, and I'm tired of it.
I'm using my fat.
Yes, you are. Every fucking weekend.
Every weekend, huh?
Every fucking weekend.
Technically, I use my fat every day.
I'm too, my body's not good because of my back. My back. Okay. Then do something about it. No! You acting like Michael Mike, you're just sitting on a fucking spot all fucking day and don't want to do nothing other than get up to go to the bathroom.
All day?
You know who I'm talking about. You acting like Michael Mike right now. And I'm tired of it. I told you, we already agreed we were going to the supermarket. You should woke my ass up and said, get ready so we could go food shopping for the house. Not leaving me sleeping because you don't want to go. You didn't even go get your medicine. We were supposed to go put the money in the bank, the check, get your medicine, and then go to the supermarket. We already had a plan. You should got woke me up so we could do it. Just like I would wake you up if I'm up. It's not just one way. It's two ways. I'm not the only fucking grown up in this house that could wake people up. Every fucking time, if I'm the one sleeping, you don't wake me up. I could be laying there dead and you wouldn't care. All you care is about, I don't want to really go anywhere. I'm just serious. One day I'm going to die in the bed, and you guys won't even notice for days. Because not one of you try to wake me up, unless you need something, you want money, or go somewhere. Other than that, you would not even try to attempt to wake me up.
No, you don't get nothing.
What?
You don't get nothing.
What drinks first?
You don't get nothing.
Okay. Do.
What do you think, bud? I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to her.
I needed that.
Yeah.